Hi, the cocktail connoisseur. We are in Firenze at Locale. Today we are making our Negroni Timido, the signature cocktail of the Cocktail Week Firenze. It happens 6th to 12th of May, and we're very happy to have you here in Florence. We will start, it's a twist on a Negroni, so we are making it based with Tanqueray 10 gin. We serve, we add Luxardo bitter, and our German friend Belsazar Vermouth. The drink is stir, but then it's gonna be a little surprise at the middle of the drink. So let's start to pour the gin. 30 mils. The Luxardo Bianco. And our Belsazar White Vermouth. We do make a lot of twist on Negroni, but this is our signature for the week. This is a bit of scenographic, and it's a shy Negroni. You will see soon why. And a nice dilution. We're gonna get an extra ingredient. We're gonna add some tannic and floral from hibiscus. With the help of our friend Liquid Nitro. So we have a hot siphon that usually we get to heat up, but today we're making a cocktail, so we wanna serve it cold. So we do a reverse brewing with the gas. We allow the infusion of a few seconds. Serve with an orange twist to contrast the bitterness. And you see from the Negroni from white, it lashes, yeah? It turn red. Just make sure that the liquid nitrogen is not in the liquid. We all know how the danger is of using these gases. That's why we be very careful. There you go. Negroni Timido. Salute.